8 beautiful sea creatures that glow in the dark. Number 8. Atolla is a deep-sea-dwelling jellyfish known for its burglar alarm. When attacked, it sets off a brilliant light display that can be seen for 300 feet. Researchers think the fireworks are intended to attract something even larger and fiercer. If the new predator takes an interest in the jelly's attacker, it might be able to escape. Number 7. Tomopteris is one of the bioluminescent animals that are yellow luminescent. Only a few known marine animals used to glow yellow. Their glowing mechanism is not clear, but one thing is clear. It does not glow with the help of light-emitting compound known as luciferin. When disturbed, Tomopteris is known to release bioluminescent particles from their two different organs. It is believed that Tomopteris use this to distract predators. Talking about the size, they can grow up to a few centimeters in length. Number 6. This kind of jellyfish, which can grow to about 12 inches, controls its elevation in the water with a gas-filled float. Gas is released through a pore in the bottom of its float, which is refilled through secretions from a special gland. Its luminescence is a mystery. Scientists think it startles predators, but it's just a guess. Number 5. Bathocyroe Fosteri is a comb jelly usually seen in deep-sea waters all around the globe. However, they are abundant near the Mid-Atlantic Ridge. It can reach up to 2 inches in height. It is one of the bioluminescent animals named after pilot Dudley Foster. He is the one who collected the first specimen of Bathocyroe Fosteri. Whenever disturbed, it has an ability to produce light through its tissues by producing right chemicals that will emit flashlights from its chromatophores. It will definitely reduce the probability of attacking predators and act as an adaptation for Bathocyroe Fosteri. Number 4. Also known as comb jellies, Stenophora emit a blue or green light that can only be seen in the dark. They also secrete ink that luminesces most brightly in the smaller bodies of young comb jellies. A rainbow effect is created when light scatters through the distinctive comb-like tentacles of the stenophore. Number 3. Native to the islands of Hawaii and the Central Pacific Ocean, the bobtail squid uses bioluminescence to camouflage itself by matching its underside to the shade of light illuminating the water above it. Though the light is generated by the colonies of luminous bacteria housed in the squid's organs, the host squid can control the direction and the brightness of the flashes of light. Because their ability to glow allows them to go about their nights undetected, they tend to spend the days concealed in the sand. If they are disturbed, they will come out and try to blend in while wearing a coat of sand. If they are found out, they'll turn themselves completely white and leave behind a cloud of ink in an attempt to escape. Number 2. The crystal jellyfish, or Aequorea victoria, is found off the west coast of North America and was discovered for the first time in Britain's waters in 2009. It produces intense flashes of blue light by releasing calcium, and its usually clear membrane sometimes glows an eerie green. This jellyfish is considered one of the most influential bioluminescent creatures due to its usefulness in scientific research and the potential to use its light proteins in cancer detection. Number 1. This particular jellyfish, which scientists say is a hydromedusa and belongs to the genus Crossoda, was spotted by members of the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, NOAA, during a currently ongoing exploration of the Mariana Trench. Spotted around the aptly named Enigma Seamount area, this little alien-like creature was found hunting for food over 12,000 feet below the surface of the ocean. The Hydromedusa's long tentacles are even and extend outward, and the bell is motionless, which suggests an ambush predation mode.